Simon, sixth win in a row, another quite comfortable victory.
Yeah, I thought so. Up until the last 10 minutes, we give a soft goal away and we got a little bit edgy on that. But, you know, in all fairness, we should have scored a lot more again, I suppose. If I'm going to be really picky with the lads and want us to progress, we need to be getting threes and fours. We had plenty of chances to see the game off. And you never know in football, give a soft one away and they've got a chance. But I don't think Alex has made a save all game, and their keeper's made a few saves, and we've made a meal of some real opportunities. But delighted, six in a row. I'm being picky.
Is it pleasing to see all the hard work finally paying off? Obviously in training we've had a few games where we've not quite served what we've got in the end, but now things are starting to come together.
Yeah, they are. You know, we've played well for a while now. It's been quite a while that we've been playing well for. Even, you know, we lost to Stafford at home, but prior to that we played well three or four games before. So we're just turning them into results now, and confidence does that. You win games, confidence gets you through games. And, you know, if you see today, if that was 6, 7, 8 weeks ago, we might have let an equaliser in. But we're moving forward from that, and it's great to see at the end. You know, Neil's come on for 10, 15 minutes and could have had a hat-trick. So we're doing really well. We're pleased, and they're working so hard, and you know, we're asking them to play with a high intensity and high work rate, and they are doing, and teams are struggling to cope with that.
Is it pleasing to see the options on the bench? You just mentioned Neil, Harry came on as well, just players fighting for a place in the squad.
Yeah, we've got a good bench and things don't drop off. Like I said, Neil's come on, nearly got himself a hat-trick. Harry's come on and been tidy, and whoever we bring on at the moment, there's a good 16 or 17 lads, and they work hard, and now they're getting results. They're all buying into what we're asking them to do, which is work extremely hard and press, and they're doing that, and they're pretty relentless, and they're not an easy team to play against.
Is it sort of good timing that we've come into this good run ahead of a sort of Christmas period where there's a few more games than usual?
Yeah, I mean, you take this run at any stage of the season, but like I said, if you go back a couple of months, we were just starting to build after a few defeats, and it's been coming as such, this run, and we just want to stay unbeaten. We're realistic enough to know we probably can't just keep winning every week, but it's important we don't lose if we get ourselves in a situation one Saturday. It's good now the midweeks have stopped. There's also got plenty of time to recover. Darius and Hobbo got knocks, and Denty got a really bad gash. So it gives us time to recover, because they put an awful lot in every Saturday.
We're going to Lancaster next weekend. I mean, at the minute it looks like we can win more than a match for anyone in the league.
Yeah, when we work hard as we do, when we do things right, we can beat anyone. You know, we've beat Warrington, and we've given Shields a good game, and we've beat some good teams like Matlock and what have you. And Whitby are another good team we've beat today. So we don't fear anyone. It's just for us making sure our performance levels are up there. And when we do that, we're a match for anyone. Just long may it continue, and they keep doing that and keep working hard. And as I said, I think they're believing in what we're asking them to do now.
It's nice to see another, you know, good crowd. The fans are cheering them on second half to try and keep the win.
Yeah, we can't get enough in. You know, it's important for the club financially to help us and keep us going. And for the lads, it's good. You know, we've got a crowd behind both ends when we're scoring goals, and it makes a difference. And we just need them to keep coming. Hopefully we can keep getting results, and we'll get more back.